then you get a team.
Let's go!
Experience was very great, wonderful, since it is my first time, so fun, enjoyable, and amazing. Recently, daming iniisip, daming ginagawa by our speaker, si Sir RD, well, tell us to focus on what God wants us to do. So, being focused there, and goal-driven ka, being consistent, you will take life to the fullest.
I am greatly favored to join. I have a lot of supports from my office mates, from my bosses. My leave was approved, and financially, I was provided for this. The activities were really team-oriented, group-oriented, and it makes each one of us give the best that we can, and it helped us to excel as a group.
I really had fun. And not only that, I was able to build deeper relationships with other singles. Learning from Sir RD, I was really reminded that you have to have a vision for your life. You have to have a focus. With that vision, you will also know how to maximize your talent, your skills, and develop your character. And character is very important because your skills and talents will put you up there and make you reach your goals. But it will be your character who will make you stay there. So character over competence.